I'm Alice, and today I'm going to show you how to play Crazy by Willie Nelson on ukulele. This is such a fun song to play. It does have quite a few chords, but they're all easy chords, and the strum is also easy. I'll show you the chords first. So there's a C, and a G diminished, which is two fingers on the first fret, bottom string and second string from top. D minor, G7, and A7, and a G, and an F, and a D, and a D7, and I think this D7 sounds best with this song, and E minor. And it also has a chord that's in between C and C7. So it's got C and then C major 7 and then C7. I think that's all the chords. And the strum for this song is a very simple swing. So down, 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 down. 1, 2, 3, 4. And I would go down with the index finger nail side and up with the soft side of my index finger. And there's a few places in the song where I just do down, down, or just one single down, and then sometimes I do it with my thumb if it sounds better. But you can suit yourself on that. Right at the beginning, at the start, there's this bit that goes C, G diminished, D minor, and G7, and that happens right at the start of the song and also at the end of the first verse. So I'll do that one more time. Down, 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 and then you start singing crazy. And towards the end of the song, we just do single strokes as well. So you're ready to start. 1, 2, 3, 4. Thank you. So that's how to play Crazy on ukulele. Isn't it fun? If you enjoyed this video, there's a link to sign up to my email list in the text below the video. So sign up and I'll send you new videos and other ukulele freebies when I've made them. Can't wait to see you making music.